Hey, what's up everyone? Neo Scyther here with the second of the two Shining Legends pin collection boxes. Yesterday we took a look at Mewtwo, and today we're going to be taking a look at... Yesterday we took a look at Pikachu. Today we're taking a look at Mewtwo. I do know my Gen 1 Pokemon. In fact, for the majority of the gens, I can typically name the Pokemon up to probably at least 3 or 4, at least on sight. After that is where my memory starts to get real fuzzy. So, we have our Mewtwo pin there. Very nice. Put that back here, the Pikachu pin. Get the box out of the way. And I didn't really go over the Pikachu promo card much because my camcorder is running low on batteries, but just kind of show this real quick. Pikachu has Thunder Wave, 50% chance of paralyzing the active Pokemon, and an Electro Ball, 3 energy for 50 damage. 70 HP, not bad. Mewtwo, 120 HP. Pressure, which says as long as this Pokemon is your active Pokemon, your opponent's active Pokemon's attacks, that's a tongue twister, do 20 less damage before applying weakness and resistance, and has Super Psy Bolt, 3 energy for 100 damage. Gee, I wonder which is the better one. Of course, that could also be because I'm slightly biased toward Mewtwo, but I digress. So, 3 more packs, go ahead and get them going here. 4, there we go, because the first one's going to be... Ooh, electric energy. It's actually not fighting. There we go, we have a Ultra Ball. Damage mover, which just moves 3 damage counters from one Pokemon to another. Lily. Gullet, Larvesta, Scraggy, Croconaw, Jinx. Reverse holo for the pack is an Ultra Ball. And the last card for this pack is a Raikou. Man, that would have been appropriate last month for Pokemon Go. What would make this awesome now is if I somehow pulled out an Entei. Sorry, didn't mean to bump that. And we're actually going to go with Genesect. So, I know it doesn't really matter what pack you get, blah blah blah, or who's on the cover, but go towards the Mew line. Save those for last. Alright, so, for this pack we have a Grass Energy, Super Scoop Up. So flip a coin, if heads, put one of your Pokemon on cards attached into your hand. About to say, I thought that's what Scoop Up did, but now that I think about it, I think Scoop Up just said put the basic back in your hand, everything else is discarded. So this, at least, you have a 50-50 chance of putting everything back in your hand, which is nice. Spiritomb. Golurk. Ivysaur. Shroomish. Totodile. Goes to 2 Croconaws. There's Bulbasaur. Man, if I got a Venusaur out of this, that'd be awesome. Pikachu. Reverse Holo is a... Wow, Reverse Holo Fire Energy, awesome. Final card for this pack is... There we go, a Mewtwo GX. See, with Full Burst, attack does 30 damage times the amount of energy cards attached to this Pokemon. Oh, boy. Oh, man, if I get a duplicate of this, it's going in my Psychic Fire deck, definitely. Super Absorption, heal 30 damage from this Pokemon, and Psy Strike GX for 200. This attack damage isn't affected by any effects on your opponent's active Pokemon. Nice, but still, that 30 damage times the number of energy attached to Mewtwo? Dang. I am curious how well that would do on the competitive scene. I said my Psychic and Fire deck. I was going to say that I have an Exeggutor in my old Grass and Fighting deck, where the main goal was to load up Exeggutor and then use Big Explosion, which was flip a coin for every energy attached to your every energy card attached to Exeggutor, and the attack did 20 damage times the number of heads. That's just straight up 30 times the number of energy, so that is actually... I would love to get another one of those and build a deck around it. So, final pack, we have a Water Energy, Scrafty, long stack, Energy Retrieval, Floatzel, Bulbasaur, Golett, Voltorb, Breloom, Litten. Reverse holo for the pack is an Ekans. And the final card for this video is a Zekrom. So some decent mounts. We got four rare holos, two GXs. I'm actually okay with that. Especially with that Mewtwo. Holy cow. That Mewtwo. I want to see Charizard top that in this set. So with that, I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.